Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pet you are looking to trade. Legendary pets have the highest rarity, making them considerably valuable to players. Remember that some pets are no longer available, typically being exclusive to specific eggs or events. Finding a fellow player who has them and is willing to trade is a workaround to this barrier. The Frost Fury is a limited legendary pet that was introduced during the Winter Holiday Event, 2020. It was only available for purchase for 800 Robux. As the event already ended, it is currently unobtainable except through trading. When fed a flyer pet potion, Frost Furies do not grow wings, instead, they float up and down. The size of the Frost Fury will not change when ridden, unless fed a big brew potion or small sip potion. Here are the tricks the Frost Fury learns in order. Newborn, sit. Junior, joyful. Preteen, beg. Teen, jump. Post-teen, trick 1. Full-grown, trick 2. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you're looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, cause you're amazing.